Hey everybody, we're headed to Huntington Beach, to Main Street. We're going to do a little night tour of the pier and the boardwalk. Peace. Hey, happy Sunday everyone. I'm in downtown Huntington Beach at the corner of Orange and Main Street. I'm going to do a little night tour of Main Street up to the pier and talk to some people and see what happens. And here's some musicians and see who's out there in the ocean at this crazy time. It's 60 degrees in Huntington Beach and the tour begins now. All right. I thought I had a neat camera. That's huge. Nice. All right, so it's a little chilly, but it's nice. I'm wearing a Ralph Lauren kind of hoodie. A little quiet. I was here earlier in the day, and it was beautiful, sunny, gorgeous, but it's a little cold right now. But people are still wearing tank tops. People are still wearing shorts, khaki shorts. People are feeling good. They're turning on the heaters at Surf City Ale House right now. Oh, it's getting nice and cozy. It's a Sunday night in Huntington Beach. It's pretty quiet. Sunday is more of a daytime thing. And then by the time Sunday evening comes along, it gets a little quiet. It may pick up a little later, but it's not any kind of party going on, which is good. Now, think about my perception of Huntington Beach is that it tends to be sort of a rowdy party atmosphere for a lot of hooligans on the weekends. So I avoid this place at all costs. Now, there are some nice outdoor restaurants here. A lot of people like to dine indoors and outdoors and all that, but it's a real outdoorsy kind of town here in Huntington Beach. And right now they have all the outdoor heaters on, and so all the outdoor heaters are on and it's nice and cozy. We've got the sandbar, Cocina Tequila behind me. And then to the right, we've got the famous longboard restaurant and pub. So they're still hopping. They've been going all day. They serve food, fish and chips. And it's a little busy in there, but the food is great. And most of these dive bars have really tamed down. These were packed, overflowing with people today. But as you can see, it's pretty quiet right now. So, now, if you've seen some of my earlier videos, I did a tour of Halloween on Monday night down here. It was fun. Ooh, I'm blinded by the light. I can't see. That's a nice little sports bar. It's, again, this place was overflowing today, but it's pretty quiet right now. But still a lot of people walking. And now, as I mentioned in some of my earlier video today, I normally like to do a tour where I don't talk. Now, if you'd like to leave some comments that I blab too much, just let me know and I'll shut up. But for now, I'm just going to blab through this whole video. If you like it, you like it. If you don't like it, you don't like it. If you subscribe, you do. If you don't, whatever. All right, this is sort of the hub of everything. We've got Baskin Robbins on the left, outdoor seating to beer and company. And then across from this, we have BJ's Restaurant and Brew House. and there's just numerous bars and restaurants, and I think it's just a glut of commercial crap, but you know, they've got billabong, a lot of surfy gear on the left, and a lot of sort of bars and restaurants on each side of the street. But everybody's out, everybody's biking, everybody's kind of doing their thing. We've got motorcycles, we've got people buying takeout food, we've got tourists, we've got people walking their dogs, and everybody's just kind of, oh, we've got some motorcycles here. Let's film this, this is nice. All right, so again, this is just my talking video vlog, but check out my other videos where I don't talk as much. But again, I'm just posting this for content and YouTube's algorithms to get into the system. The more I post, the more I talk, the longer videos I have. Hopefully my videos will start getting some traction, and maybe I'll start, you know, gaining some subscribers. I probably won't with this video. I mean, I'm averaging about 20 or 50 hits on videos, maybe up to 350 hits on my longer videos. But for now, there's, you know, not a lot of traction going on with my page. I've only got like 14 subscribers. I'm hoping to get 1,000 subscribers. Now, you know, with YouTube, you don't really get paid for anything unless you have, you know, 1,000 subscribers and 4,000 hours. But my goal is to have a lot of content-worthy videos where I actually showcase some beautiful walks, different locations, touristy locations. And we're now leaving Main Street. We've got Fred's Mexican Cantina with two levels and upstairs and umbrella seating and sports bar. I don't care for any of the bars down here, but today, as I was walking to the pier, down here at the end of the pier, at the very end, there's a fine dining restaurant, and they have everything from oyster on the half shell to, you know, Malbec wine from Spain. And I was here earlier today, and I had a fabulous day. The weather was gorgeous. A little cold right now for my taste. We're all crossing the street right now. And it's a great crowd out. Everybody's, you know, wearing windbreakers and sweaters and hoodies, and people are feeling good. Lots of crowds, lots of tourists, lots of families. People are walking, people are holding hands, people are hugging, people are having a great time. And we've got the motorcycles are out, and cars are out, and everybody. We've got families, kids, and people are just kind of walking everywhere, and we've got people from Europe and UK and all kinds of places. So up here on the right, oh wow, it looks like we've got some outdoor music going on. We're gonna go check that out. We got people on their bikes, and it's really going. I hear marching drums up here, so let's go check it out. It's a Sunday night in Huntington Beach, California, November 6, 2022. Beach Gypsy on YouTube. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Oh, here we go. We got some people going on now. We got some drums. We've got some light action. We've got we'll be right back. right, so we're walking on the boardwalk underneath the Huntington Beach Pier. If you check out my earlier video, I did a walk, a full walk, down to the end of the pier in the daytime. It was gorgeous out. It's actually a beautiful sunset going on right now, similar to what we had on Halloween. Now, blah, 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 blah. Again, it really doesn't matter what I say. It just depends on, just matters how long I film and how much I post on YouTube to gain some traction. I could care less about this video. I'm just doing it to go through the motions and post it and see what happens. If you like it, you like it. If you don't like it, well, on to the next YouTube channel or whatever. Anyways, not to have a bad attitude about it, but you know, it's a lot of work to post on YouTube and have content. And I'm just lucky that I'm living somewhere now where it's actually, you know, stunning and beautiful to film, and it's very people friendly, and I like seeing people. I love seeing people happy, happy people, blah, blah, blah. And it's, you know, has lots of filming opportunities out here in Huntington Beach, Costa Mesa, Orange County, Los Angeles, Santa Monica. Now, this is a far cry from living in my little hometown where there was nothing to film and nowhere to go. Boo-hoo, poor me. But anyways, I'm here now. Now, we've got some incredible ships coming in the distance on the ocean. It's gorgeous. I don't know if you see the detail, but I'll zoom in just a little bit. We're now on the upper portion, the Huntington Beach Pier, and there's lots of people walking. It's around 7 o'clock on a Sunday night. And, oh, did you paint that? Are you the artist?
Well, I'm responsible for this monstrosity, yes.
Oh, I like it.
Well, thank you very much.
David Bowie, did you pencils?
Pencil? Well, it's a graphic, it's hand embellished. I've been working on this image for since 2017.
That's really nice. Do you have a whole portfolio?
Yeah. Well, I mean, yeah. It's really not of the graphics. No, I don't.
Oh, it's a really nice piece.
Thank you so much.
I love David Bowie. Okay. Okay, we've got a violinist out here. Look at the sunset. Look at the pier. Yeah, I think he's singing, playing Celine Dion, My Heart Will Go On or something. Some sad song, but let's see what he's doing. Oh, nice. Now he's got an Instagram. Apparently he's David. Very nice. David Fung on Instagram.
Yes, sir.
P H-U-N-G, Fung. That's him, David Fung. Very talented. What song was that, by the way?
That was Anyone by Justin Bieber.
Anyone by Justin Bieber. That was so beautiful. I thought it was Celine Dion for a second.
No, it's Justin Bieber.
Yeah, but the way you perform it, you know.
Yeah, for sure. I feel like
anything on the violin sounds kind of like, you know, I mean, well.
Thank you.
Very, very good. Justin Bieber. That's great to do a cover of Justin Bieber.
Thank you.
Who else do you do covers of pop-wise?
I do like Ed Sheeran. I do Coldplay.
Ed Sheeran, Coldplay. What about The Weeknd?
Yeah, I got you. Weeknd.
Yeah? Yeah, The Weeknd, Saving My Tears or something?
Yep.
Dewey. Okay, great. You don't mind if I post it on YouTube, do you?
No, you're fine, bro.
Okay, I actually did a photograph of your information,
yeah,
so if they see it, you know.
Sounds good, brother.
Awesome, awesome, awesome. Cool. So, if you want to see it, it's Beach Gypsy on YouTube.
Right,
Beach Gypsy.
Yeah,
okay,
you.
Cool. Here we go. The Weeknd, Saving My Tears for You by David Fung. Beautiful. Thank you. Check it out. Beach Gypsy on YouTube.
Sounds good.
Okay, I'll post it tomorrow.
All right.
Bye.
Sounds good.
Peace. David Fung on Instagram. Check him out. Well, the nice thing about life is you never, like Forrest Gump said, it's like a box of chocolates. You never know what you're going to get. That was beautiful. So David Fung on Instagram, and check them out. We are walking on the Huntington Beach Pier on a Sunday night. It's chilly, it's about 57 degrees. And we're just gonna do a little tour. And if you'd like to see the video from the daytime in the full sun, check it out. For now, I'm gonna try to film a little bit more of the sunset and then turn around and conclude this video. Stay tuned for more beach videos, tourist videos, talking videos. Leave some comments if you'd like to offer some advice. And there's the ocean, and there's still people out there dressed warmly. We're in Huntington Beach, California, everyone. We are now approaching the lifeguard tower on the left, and it's dark, it's dusk, but we'll call this the exploring Huntington Beach at night tour. I don't know why I wanna run away. Save your tears for another. Save your tears for another day. All right, that was very beautiful and inspiring. It's a little dark, so I'm going to conclude this video with a shot of the lifeguard tower on the Huntington Beach Pier. Now, at the end, we have a very nice restaurant. Check out my video from earlier today. I actually relaxed and had a glass of Malbec wine. It was really, really nice. And we're going to head back now. Thanks for watching Beach Gypsy. I'm just going to keep walking and see who I run into and talk to a few people on the way if it happens, and shut up for a little bit and just see what happens. Now, there looks like there's a full moon tonight. It's really gorgeous out. It's a clear sky, some cloud cover, not a lot. Full moon tonight, I think.
That's what I was looking for, yeah.
Yeah. Looks full to me, but now on Halloween we had the most incredible sunset here in Newport Beach, and it spread all the way down to Palm Springs, all the way up to Newport Beach, Costa Mesa, Laguna. It was gorgeous. I went to Laguna on Halloween and I didn't think there was anything going on, but apparently every year on Halloween on Oak Street they have a very big Halloween fest concert in Laguna Beach. So next year we're gonna have to put that on the bucket list on what to do for Halloween. But you know, I just avoided the craziness. Now I met someone who actually does a little online paper with an Instagram. Her name is Laguna Beach Vibe on Instagram, and she talks about all the events and places where to go in Laguna. Her name's Lisa, and she's on Instagram. And we've got those.
I see you over there. Yes, you. Come on over and let Zoltar be sharing with you your fortune.
All right, we're going to head back to the main street and conclude this nighttime video and post this as soon as I can. Now, I hope you subscribe and like and comment, and believe me, I'm gonna get better at this, so I'm gonna post more videos. I love it. I mean, he's so good. Bye. Till we meet again. Oh, we've got like flamethrower jugglers now. So we'll go film some flame jugglers. and head back.
Andale, andale, pásamela.
Andale, pásala, he said. Andale, pásala. Now, it's November 6th, 2022, in Huntington Beach, and it is absolutely gorgeous out. We've got people in shorts, we've got people in flip-flops, we've got people in tank tops, we have people playing frisbee, volleyball, everything. I'm sorry I'm a little jumpy, but I drank some coffee today, and I'm just, you know, the thing about living in beach cities is you get a lot of positive energy by being so close to the ocean. I'm not used to all this because I'm from the desert, so I'm just riding high on positive eons of the ocean. So here we go. We're gonna go check out these fire flamethrowers down here. Oh, their flame went out. Okay, no, here we go. There we go. Back to the drum players. I gotta get away from that fuel smell. It's pretty intense. All right, we're now at the intersection of Main Street and Pacific Coast Highway. And it's thinning out. People are getting cold. People are done for the night. I know I am. I'm gonna sleep good today, tonight. All right, we're now crossing Pacific Coast Highway. And we're just passing past Jack Surfboards. It's now, apparently it's 6 p.m. I thought it was 7 p.m., so. It's quiet. Crowds have thinned out. Now this is only my second night tour since my Halloween video. And I typically don't come down to Main Beach. I avoid all the hoopla and bar scene and crowds. But I wanted to film it and get an idea of what it's like on a quiet night, like a Sunday night. Which was really pleasant, and it was actually really, really pretty in the daytime. So I prefer it in the daytime over the nighttime. So, you know, but back to the motorcycles, and we're on Walnut and Main Street. By the Baskin Robbins. All right, so check out my other videos and we'll see what happens with this one. If it gets more than 50 hits, 350 hits, or, you know, 100,000 hits, whatever. We'll see. People are all cozy outdoors. They're warming up by the flames. It's pretty nice out. Warm over here. Cozy. And back to the Longboard Restaurant and Pub at 217 Main Street, next to Sandbar. Back to where we started. We got some dudes playing some football on the street. Thanks for watching Beach Gypsy on YouTube. Now don't forget to like and subscribe, leave a comment. Peace.